209 Aphorism, Organon of Medicine. After this is done, the physician should endeavour in repeated conversations with the patient to trace the picture of his disease as completely as possible according to the directions given above in order to be able to elucidate the most striking and peculiar characteristic symptoms in accordance with which he selects the first anti-Psoric or other remedy having the greater symptomatic resemblance for the commencement of the treatment and so forth.